why do we have a World Blood Donor Day? Right? We are celebrating blood donors. Right? If I were to ask anybody out there, are you a blood donor? The answer might be, yes, I've donated blood, or yes, I am a blood donor. And that reflects a very different perception of what you have, that you have about what your blood donation is doing, right? One thing is who you are, and the other thing is what you're doing. So the healthcare system needs you. It needs blood donors so that we can provide enough blood for the healthcare system to have enough blood at all times. What do I mean by this? I mean that you may be a blood donor, so when you see a pandemic like COVID-19, you think, I want to do my bit for the NHS. And my bit is to donate blood. So suppose that everybody goes and tries to donate today. What happens is that we have a lot of blood coming in into the system, which may or may not be necessary, but you are doing your bit, or you think you are doing your bit. What the healthcare system might ask you is to say, can you please not come today? Because if you come today, you're not going to be able to donate for at least 3 months. So, and in 2 months, we may need your blood. So we ask you to come on that day, right? And that is part of a system that lives on a very fine balance, right? Because the same reason why some people say, I donate because I am a blood donor, other people might say, well, I donate blood because of the biscuits, because I get biscuits at the end. Or other people might say, I donate blood because my grandmother needed blood transfusion, so that's the reason why I donate blood. Other people donate blood because they get good coupons in some places, or in some of the systems that I've studied, you donate blood because you actually don't have to pay when you go to the healthcare system if you're a regular blood donor. So there's a plethora of reasons why you may or may not donate blood, and the healthcare system has to deal with all of these different motivations in a way that tries to balance how each people is making their own decision about donating blood or not with the need for blood. In a nutshell, that's called the supply and the demand for blood, which may make some people a bit uncomfortable by using the term supply and demand when we're talking about donation of blood. But the truth is, this is a healthcare system, and we need blood, so that's the demand. And you supply the blood, so that's the supply. You are the only option that we have to produce blood. The only way that we currently have, there's a lot of in development, but currently the only way that we have to produce this essential good for the healthcare system is by extracting it from a living, breathing human being. So we need you, right? We need your factory of blood to contribute to the healthcare system. And even if you don't want anything in return, which might be the case, we want to celebrate you as a blood donor. And that's why we end up having a World Blood Donor Day.